The Pitiful Attempt, Genesis chapter 3, verse 12. The man said, "The woman you put here with me, she gave me some fruit from the tree and I ate it." Some of us don't have a hard time confessing their sins to their pastors, leaders in the church, parents, friends, or even to their wife. But me, I'm like Adam. It's so hard for me to confess my sins to other people, especially if the sins are too heavy and personal. I have fears in confessing because, one, maybe after confessing, they will change the way they look at me. Number two, they will know my sins, and the more they will get mad at me. And number three, their treatment of me will be different. And I have a lot more reasons why it's uncomfortable for me to confess. In this verse, we learn that Adam is in pressure. In Genesis chapter 3, verse 11, we read that God is questioning Adam. That is why in verse 12, Adam finds a way in order for the chide to be passed on. Maybe God will take pity on him if he will answer God that way. In verse 12, Adam replied to God. He said, "The woman you put here with me, she gave me some fruit from the tree and I ate it." This is Adam's pitiful attempt to put the responsibility on God for giving him Eve. That only magnified the tragedy in that Adam had knowingly transgressed God's prohibition, but still would not be open and confess his sin, taking full responsibility for his action, which was not made under deception. 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 14. In response to our verse, confession is the key in order to be set free from our transgressions and iniquities. Even though Adam pitifully attempted to put the responsibility on God, still, Adam had sinned. It is better to confess and be set free than to suffer guilt and shame. 1 John 1:9 says that if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Colossians 1 verse 13 to 14, he has delivered us from the domain of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son, in whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins. Jesus forgive sins if we truly and wholeheartedly ask for pardon, not like Adam, who makes pitiful attempt to God, and yet still would not be open to confess his sin to God. Amen.